You better get it right.
Three times for sure. Fuck. Maybe it was four? Four! I'm gonna die over one fucking horn! That was close, huh?
Now listen, Steve. Don't try to warn anyone I'm here. Make me come back to hurt you. Understood?
Yeah, man. That's me. Lowest of the low. Oh, I am so dead.
Guys, the got one video going up now. Got another video saved to go up. Also, I got up with the process tonight. There has to be something up there. They wouldn't just put this up there for no reason. Unless that's just how you get through and you're stuck. Oh, that's just how you get through and stuff. You get caught in those two ones.
Afraid of you. Aiden, right? You've come to kill me, have you?
I came to find Walt.
You see, Walt and I aren't exactly on speaking terms these days. Where's Frank?
He's dead.
Dead? How?
Your man shot him.
Wait, Sam. You saw it happen? You saw my men shoot?
Matt did.
He saw my men? I only sent one guy, Aiden. Only a driver.
Aiden, what's happening?
We can count bodies later. You and Waltz launched the attacks and ambushed Frank.
I had nothing to do with that. I stopped the attacks 11 years ago, and I'm trying to stop them now. Waltz? He's not here.
Don't listen to him, Aiden. Lower the bulkheads.
You know what he wants, right? If you don't kill me, he and his thugs will if you let them in. You want to find Waltz, Aiden. So do I. You have to trust me.
For fuck's sake! He killed Frank!
You can't fool me, Butcher. Where's Waltz?
And here I was trying to be reasonable.
Okay, first off,
dodge this, jackass!
You gotta go.
You're mine.
I've come to the conclusion.
I got something for you.
All archers get on place.
Jack, I'm gonna lower the bulkheads.
Quickly, Aiden. Then we can get inside.
Oh, shit. Matt,
we've got to bring it back.
Where's that shit? Get out of here. He's the pilgrim. Ascend!
My phone vibrated, it's gonna come on me. Keep coming at me, bitch! Come on, bring it on again, do it again! Champing my ass. Teabag.
Work. Now, time to let Jack and his men in. Seems he escaped.
We can't let him go, Aiden. The butcher must be punished for what he's done. Did you hear that? Someone's still in the building.
Yeah, I'll check it out. Hello? Anyone here?
Stay the fuck away from me! Don't move! You hear me?
Easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
You won't find my husband here.
So where is he?
I don't know.
What is this place?
Waltz's quarters. The psychopath never let anyone in here. I was just looking for a place to hide. I've never been in here before.
That's not the safest place to hide. Go! Find somewhere else. If anyone asks, we never met.
Thank you.
Hey, Jack. Williams wasn't here, but I found Waltz's chamber.
Don't worry. My men saw the butcher leave the stronghold with a handful of renegades. Quickly, come outside.
War breaks down, it will be the last.
I hope the kids are all right. Haven't seen them for weeks.
See that, Aiden?
When the water receded, it uncovered an entire district. The butcher took the men and fled towards that hill. I sent my men after him, but I might not be able to manage on their own. I'll send you their coordinates.
I'll find him.
Okay, this is pissing me off, bro. Fucking climb, Aiden.
Clever girl.
It's all over, Williams. That's men took over the stronghold.
Come inside, Aiden.
It's over, Aiden. You see, ever since this city ran out of ammo, I was keeping some for a special occasion. This bullet was really meant for Waltz.
We can still work together, Williams.
Work together? Why would I do that?
Well, if you really want to stop Waltz, that's a big reason.
Maybe. But there is one problem. You just killed my people. The last who were loyal to me. I don't trust you. It's over, Aiden. This city is doomed.
Just tell me where Waltz is, Williams. Tell me how to find him, and I'll leave you alone.
Stupid kid. You really think you're gonna stop him? I was trying, but he tricked me, and you. You will manage to deal with him? Say your prayers, Pilgrim.
Come on. Shoot. You won't stop Waltz. The city will fall, and you will prove that people are right. You are the Butcher.
I see it in your eyes. He experimented on you. You're turning. You really want to stop him, do you? I wanted to save lives, Aiden. Even back then, years ago. That's why I stopped. I was trying to warn him.
Then how can the airstrikes be stopped?
The same way they were triggered,
Waltz has it.
Yeah, he knew King.
Where is it?
I know very little except... He talked about it as if it was his last reason. It's the main GRE complex they built when they isolated the city. You can get there through the tunnels. The entrance is in Garrison, in the central loop. Good luck, Aiden.
Dead, Matt.
And Waltz?
He took Williams' men and went to the city center. It's X-13. Williams mentioned tunnels in the center. The entrance is in the Garrison District in the central loop.
Come back to me. I'll arrange transport.
Really? Thank you. don't make anything easy. That's probably why they do the weakest damage.
Yeah.
Remember to email the devs and tell them thank you for this fucking motherfucking experience. I made it here. Don't have any heals. Let's see, pretty much worth nothing.
Walter's headed to the tunnels on Tower Plaza Drive. We gotta stop him before he gets to X-13.
The trans... Tight.
I hope Jack Matt deals with these damn renegades.